artificial intelligence, or AI, has become part of our everyday life. AI applications are everywhere, ranging from smart cities to smart homes to smart farming. We also use AI on our mobile devices and on internet applications. AI is further used for healthcare and also for making our life more comfortable. AI is also crucial for safety. In autonomous driving, objects need to be classified and identified very quickly, and this requires hardware that can react extremely fast to external sensory input. Our brain is extremely good at cognitive tasks to identify dangerous situations, as in traffic, for example. In the brain, billions of neurons work together in a highly parallel fashion. For an electronic system, this is much more difficult. Their operations are carried out sequentially, and data storage and data processing are two separate units. Therefore, an electronic system has to carry out several steps before an object can be identified, and this takes time. This is why we would like to build hardware that is inspired by the brain, namely neuromorphic systems. In the PHOENICS project, we are using a photonic processor that doesn't work with electrons anymore, but with light. Therefore, each classification is done in a single time step and at extremely high rates. This reduces the time between object input and object classification. To realize a photonic processor, many things have to come together. These developments started many years ago and included many fields. It started with computational neuroscience, silicon photonics, integrated optics, and also design of algorithms for AI applications.
Within the PHOENICS project, one of the existing current challenges is that you have a wide variety of photonic platforms, each of them having different optical coupling interfaces. And with NanoScribe's ability, you can directly print at the edge of different chips. Our key expertise is an additive manufacturing technology called two-photon polymerization. It's the most precise additive manufacturing technology on the market, and it's based on using femtosecond lasers.
The matrix vector multiplication itself consists of several multiply and accumulate operations. For the accumulation, we overlap multiple optical pulses of different wavelengths. We deploy an integrated micro ring frequency comb as the optical source of the photonic matrix processor. The frequency comb consists of a ring resonator which is coupled to a waveguide. Due to the enhanced field inside the resonator, we can efficiently excite light in the other resonator modes with a non-linear process.
We at Fraunhofer HHI develop indium phosphide-based components for modulation and amplification within the PHOENICS project, and combine this with the polybot platform for multiplexing and demultiplexing of the optical signals.
We at HHI have an experience for several years or decades in indium phosphide technology. So we have an in-house indium phosphide fabrication line. So from the basic growth of a wafer up to the final device, we are making all these steps.
We are developing the photonic processor that carries out one particular mathematical operation, namely matrix multiplications. The key operation the photonic processor is carrying out is multiplying numbers. The first number is represented as a light field, the second number as a modulation from an indium phosphide chip. Therefore, in order to do this on a large scale, we need to bring different platforms together. One element that provides light fields, a second element that provides modulation, and third, a chip that performs many of these operations at the same time. Multiplications are encoded on optical light fields and are added up together in the silicon photonic chips. And this way, in each processing step, we can carry out one full matrix multiplication on one particular wavelength.
What I find most exciting is that, for once, we are working at the very forefront of research in this field.
I must say I'm a very rationally driven person, but when I think about the PHOENICS project, then it becomes very emotional. Because if we succeed to reach the targets that we set, and these are highly ambitious, then this is a dream that comes true.
Photonic processors are a new concept, but they are on the verge of becoming reality. In the PHOENICS project, we are trying to make this reality come true today.